Hi guys, hi everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your second time coming, thank you so much. I hope that you keep that up. Thank you so much for the support. It means a lot to me. So today is the, oh my God, what day is it? It is the 3rd of August. Oh, it's my best friend's birthday tomorrow. Shout out to Togo Zani. It's the 3rd of August. And Tando, I just remember her birthday because they share a birthday and we all went to the same high school. But anyway, it is the 3rd of August 2023 and it is a Thursday. And I just came from work. I'm tired, I'm exhausted. But lucky for me, I went to just this beautiful place, literally in front of the ocean, and the clients were kind enough to like literally make me use their binoculars. So it was just like work but good. And the nice part is that today I actually didn't drive myself. My mom drove me. I almost said drived. My mom drove me to work, because one thing about New Zealand, guys, the roads are quite windy and very narrow. And for someone like me who hasn't been in the game for too long, like I literally haven't been driving for over a year, it's kind of tricky. So whenever I'm going somewhere far, my mother always, either my mother or my dad, somebody will kapa me first, just so I see the road and just so I get to understand, oh, it's okay, mustn't drive anyone, what do I have to do, what needs to be done. So yes, I'm really grateful that I have them for that. I mean, to keep me safe and to teach me more, I guess. Shout out to my braids, still looking cute. I love the color, except for my hairline that has been the most stubborn. Okay, my hairline is one thing about me that is stubborn, and I'm not even like saying that because I believe in the power of the tongue, but I'm just saying I've been at it and I have tried almost everything. My hair is popping, my hair is growing, but the hairline, it's shaking. So yes, today I actually planned on taking a nap after I come back from work, because I was home for a few minutes, probably like 45 minutes. Guys, my dad is the type of person that will never get up to make his own food. Like, he would rather just stay there and starve and want to faint when there's everything there. I guess it's having three daughters. So I made food for my parents, cleaned around a bit, and yeah, now I'm back in my room. I wanted to take a nap, but I don't think I'm gonna do that because this place is messy AF. It's messy. Guys, one thing about me, I'm not the cleanest girl out there. I'm not the cleanest person out there. But I believe in keeping my environment clean. You know, like when you keep a place like clustered and everything starts piling and piling, like eventually, and I learned that from someone. Shout out to Apiwe. But anyway, I learned that from a lot of different people that like, okay, it's common sense to clean up after yourself, but it's also common sense to see what you, the more you start, I believe that the more my room gets dirty and the more that dirt piles up is the more, not necessarily bad spirits, but bad energy that I invite into my space, and I don't want that. So as you can see, my room is quite untidy, but luckily I sorted out my clothes, because one of my biggest weaknesses is my clothes. The moment my wardrobe faces the other way, and you know what, I will take my time, I will fold everything, but the moment I look for something and I don't find it, it's done. The whole room just, you know, I'm just that person who would say I can keep everything organized, but like young defeater, you know. So yeah, I want to sort out my room. I actually just want to change my bedding as well, and then I have to take my laundry to the laundromat, as they call it, and then I want to go into town. I want to go look for a few things, just like a few toiletries and the perfume, because I ain't got no perfume. I'm just walking out there with my natural scent, and a lady must smell like a lady. But you know, with the type of work that I do, that's not really, but anyway, just I need a perfume, and I think I need a lotion, because I've been using this for quite some time. Shout out to K Youngs. I've been using this for a very long time, and then I just literally mix it with my, okay, I need to put some more tissue oil in there. Yeah, and I use tissue oil, so I just use these two. But because Miguel was very disorganized and a lot was happening in my life at the time that I had to relocate and come here, when I was shopping for things that I would need, I wasn't really thinking of what I really needed. It's only now that I came here and I'm just like, WTF, I don't have anything. Now I need to try out new things. So this is almost finished. I need new lotion. But at least roll on, I was smart with that. Because guys, I'm not even gonna lie, I'm a girl that suffers, that's a bit exaggerated. Let me just have my drink. Apple juice. But anyway, I'm one person that suffers from, like, my kwapas are very strong, hey? Very strong. If you don't deal with them, they will deal with you. So in the roll-on that I use and I don't react the way that I should, best believe I'm gonna smell. So that makes you very, 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 very uncomfortable because nobody wants to smell. But luckily the body communicates, you know. So one thing that I have been using and that has been so good for me is the Smichum triple order. What the purple one. It's quite pricey in South Africa. I'm not sure about the side. I'm gonna check it as soon as I start the toiletry shopping, but this is what I've been using. So at least diggy when I came, and I saw it here, so that's not really a train smash. Okay, so I have two at least. That's gonna last me for some time. And with these guys, can I just tell you, like, I don't even perspire. Yeah, I don't even perspire. Better be using the right word. I don't even perspire at all. There's no odor at all. I'm dry. My clothes don't get stained. So if you are that person that is like me with strong armpit odor, this is your girl. This is your girl. And then I also need to get... what do I need? I don't want to waste money unnecessarily by buying things that I don't need. So hair food, guys, ne? I've been using chebe powder. But eventually I will learn. But anyway, I've been using chebe powder for quite some time and it is working, guys. Yo, chebe powder works, eh? Like, Nigerian people have beautiful hair if you pay attention to them, or if you know any Nigerian ladies personally, they have beautiful hair. So when I heard that chebe powder is from Nigeria, I automatically trusted it. So I was like, come here. So I've been using it for quite some time and my hair is popping. My natural hair volume, length, it's just my hairline that's quite stubborn, but it's getting there. And I told myself that, you know what, let me be patient with it. But it's coming all right. I mean, it's getting there. When I have to go out, I just do my edges, you know. And guys, my YouTube channel is just basically about me. And one thing about me, I'm a very open person. I will basically be open. And as I'm saying, my hairline is something that I've been having trouble with for a very long time. So yeah, with the chebe powder, like, if I want to go out, I can do my edges. But because here, nobody cares. When they see my hair, when they see expression size, no, this is darling, when they see darling size 30, they think, oh, it's your real hair. So I'm just like, okay, while working on my hairline. So yes, guys, yeah, today what I will be doing is cleaning my room, changing the bedding. At least my clothes are folded, because yesterday like, I don't know how, but my room just becomes a mess. Like, I don't understand how it happens. I don't have a lot of things, but when it goes upside down, it goes upside down. So I couldn't sleep. Like I said, I can't sleep in the air. Yesterday, I sorted out my clothes, packed everything. There's not much to do but just change the bedding, which is what I'm going to get to now. And this bedding, actually, I didn't get it myself. What I got myself is this one. This is the one. Okay, these two, I got them myself in Joburg. Shout out to Dragon City, because I just wanted to test myself. I just wanted to see if I will have that discipline of being clean, and since I'm staying alone. And yeah, So I want to change the bedding. And the one that I got it from our, I don't know what she's called. I'm not sure what she's called. A very sweet lady from work that they would set up your entire room. So she got me that one. I want to try that one out. I'm not sure of the colors. I didn't really look at it because I was just like, no, it bedding. I don't have to worry about it. I have this white one. But now I don't want it to get stained. It's still white. Shout out to me for keeping it that way. And I remember my sister came to chill with me for some time. Miguel was eating on my bed, and I was like, babes, no. So at least I was able to do that. So guys, I'm just basically going to clean my room, tidy up, change my bedding, vacuum the floor because it's quite dirty, clean my mirror. Ever since I bought it, I never really wiped it with the glass spray. What else do I need to do? Clean my shoes. Yeah, guys. Clean my shoes, and you know what, man? Every time I look at my clothes, I'm actually very depressed because I don't have clothes. The type of clothes that I have are for work. Because when I left South Africa, I wanted to leave a lot of things behind me that I didn't need anymore. And when I found out I was pregnant, I actually gave out most of my clothes. Most of my clothes. And thank God for me, I have sisters that actually like my style as well. So I gave some of my clothes to my sister, my little sister, Rukutu. She's the one that fits into most of my things. Martina got booty and nyash for days, so she doesn't get into anything that I wear. So I gave my clothes to my sisters and my friends as well. So now I'm literally like just starting over. I'm starting over. And when I came this side, I just realized that the things that I bought were things that I was in need of. Like I bought sweatpants and bodysuits, like three of them. But those bodysuits, I'm regretting that decision. I mean, they're cute. Like they are very cute, and they're an investment because it's like three different colors. Like, you know that material that you wear it and you are like cold? That is those bodysuits. Okay guys, this is taking too long. It's literally like 12 minutes, and I'm not KMs who's gonna be vlogging for 30 minutes because I'm gonna end up boring you guys. So yeah, let me get to the cleaning of my room.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, hi guys, and welcome back to my vlog. Guys, le vlog ne ihlangahlangene, like a lot has been going on in my life. I'm not as consistent as I thought I would be. Like, actually, it's actually not that simple. It's a lot, it's work. So whatever little chance that I get, I'm actually trying to make use of it. Sorry that my energy's down. I'm just so tired. Not even I'm going in through anything. I'm just tired, like physically tired from work. Like, I'm just tired, so I don't have a choice. It's work. But anyway, guys, today is Sunday, and I started this vlog on a Thursday. As far as I can remember, it was the day that I went to Tutukaka with the coast and everything. So today is a Sunday, and I am at, I don't know what this complex is called. But I want to go to Noel and Lemmings. Is it Noel and Lemmings before I lie? Yeah, something like that. Where they sell furniture. I want to look for a TV. I need a TV in my life, okay, guys? Like, I'm so bored. I mean, I'm not the type to watch things off my cell phone. I can't do that. Like, I just cannot. So I need a TV in my room, and I just need a TV. So I'm here to look at a TV. I'm probably just gonna end here and see if I get a TV that I like, then come back and get it next week. So I'm just here to browse, actually, but I'm here to look for a TV so that next week when I come, I know exactly where I'm going. Because if I don't do it today, then I'm gonna keep on procrastinating, and when I'm in my room, I'm just filled with regrets that, oh, why didn't I, why am I not taking this thing of having a TV seriously? So yes, that's what I want to do today. And then after that, I want to go to Rebel Sport because I want some sneakers. I want proper sneakers. I want probably a Nike Air Force One. And I also want to check out if I can get some shoes for the gym, because I want to join the gym, and I've been singing that national anthem for the past 4 weeks now. So if I buy stuff, then I know ukuthi angisena choice, say Zirazlendaba, and I don't like wasting money. And then yeah, so I'm basically going to take you guys through that with me. And where else do I need to go? I need to get a few groceries, not a lot of things. So I'm probably gonna go to Pick and Save after this. I can alternatively go to Countdown because it's more convenient. It's just, but guys, I'm that person who's here when it comes to groceries and shops. If I like a certain place, I will stick to that. And in South Africa, I used to really like ShopRite. I just assumed it was cheaper, but it seemed cheaper. I like ShopRite, I like President Hyper, and I like Pick and Pay. So with this side, so far Pick and Save has just taken me. So I need to get a few groceries. And yeah, because I took a lot of my groceries at home, like I literally have nothing. So if I can just get a few things, I'm not even sure what I need. And I'll probably go to Chemist Warehouse as well. I want to check out their toiletries because I need toiletries and a perfume. So today is just me browsing because like I have the time, and then when I have the money, I'll know exactly where I'm going, you know. Thank you. Hi guys, welcome back to day two of this vlog. So I came from the furniture shop in Noel and Liming, I think. I don't know why that name always gets me. And then I went to Rebuild Sport and then Chemist Warehouse. So like I said, today I was just basically browsing for things that I want to buy, so that when I go and buy, I know exactly where I'm going and what I'm buying, because I never really have enough time to just like do that all day. So guys, I saw a TV that I really, 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 really like, and I'm just praying that I will be able to get it soon, because it's on special, and the special is ending on the 8th of August, and today is the 6th of August. It's a beautiful Panasonic TV, 65 inches. Like, it's just an investment, and I'm happy with the brand as well, because I was looking into either Samsung, Sony, Hisense, or LG, but Panasonic is also like very good, like very good. So I'm just hoping I can get that TV. And then I literally just bought a few things just basically for tonight's supper, because ngikhalele iSunday course. I'm talking all colors. Well, not necessarily all colors, because yeah, no. But anyway, I got this for myself. It's a juice. I know it looks like alcohol. I'm just trying to try new things, because I'm very loyal to whatever that I like. So what I like is not here. Like, you know, your common lemon twist and nan. So I wanna try something new. So every time I always try something new when it comes to food. So what is this? It's low sugar, hence it doesn't have like a very nice taste. It's very disappointing for something that is passion fruit. But anyway guys, let me be on my way. Guys, this is what I do at work. I'm going to explain exactly what it is that I do, but what I get paid to do is basically take care of the client's home, and that includes cleaning. And if there's one thing about me, I genuinely love cleaning, especially a house that looks like my dream home. Gonna do that for sure. But then with this home that I'm in, it's always so clean, so there's not much that needs to be done. But because it's something that needs to be done, it has to be done, regardless of how clean it looks. So now I'm just going to be wiping the countertops and other things that need cleaning. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. My favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong.